In today's tutorial, I want to show you how to download and install ET GeoWizards in ArcGIS. Please remember to subscribe to this channel. So to download and install it, open your browser and open a new tab. Then just type ET GeoWizard and click on enter. So you can read more about it and you can click on this download link to download it. So when you open it, they have the latest versions released in 2024, so you can read more about it. Any version from 11.9 can work for ArcGIS desktop version 10.1 up to 10.8.2. So, but the latest version is ET GeoWizard 12.7. So let's download the latest version. So click on this server one to download it. So the download has started. This is it here. The download is done. So let's open our file explorer and locate it under download. So this is it. So let's expand this, then right click and extract it. Extract file. Click on OK. The file is extracted. Now double click to open it. This is ET GeoWizard. So you can double click to install it. So it's preparing to install. Click next. Accept the term of agreement. Click next. Click next. Click next. And the installation will begin proper. The installation is done. Click on close. After installation, launch your ArcGIS. So close this, then come to this empty space, right click, and you see ET GeoWizard. So check it. Once you check it, it will be enabled here. So if you want to use it, you can click on it and it will open. So I've done various tutorial on how to use ET GeoWizard to perform various operations. So you can check the description box for some of the videos. Thank you for watching.